attract you to this film?
Well, the things that, why you enjoy movies, there's great dialogue between men and women, and I'm always looking for a movie, and some of them don't have, let's say, the scope of JFK or
well, the fact that it was a strong woman, you know, independent, kind of like myself. It was great. Kevin was great. I had a great time.
Whitney, in your experience, how important it has to
other kind of thing. Movies aren't about the great individual stories. You have to be, in my case, you have to be content with one might suggest, you know, that's a, I think you read it in the title.